Easy House Generator is a handy Blender add-on that allows you to create interiors in a few clicks. You can add walls, doors, windows, stairs, and other elements. You can move them around with precision snap controls, change materials, and even create your own elements and add them to the library. Easy House Generator comes with 16 pre-built elements, each one with its own set of pre-built materials. Simply browse through the library, select an item, and click Generate to add it to your scene. Move it around with the snap buttons, rotate, duplicate, and snap it to an active object. To change material, open the shader panel and simply connect the pre-built node. To add your own items to the add-on, open the database blend file, import, or create new objects, add them to a collection, create the thumbnail, and add the thumbnail to the thumbnail folder. Now your objects are stored into the database and can be used with the add-on. Let's take a look at the installation process. Easy House Generator comes with a container folder. Unzip this folder, and inside you will find the add-on, the database, and the thumbnails folder. To install the add-on, go to Edit, Preferences, Add-ons, Install, and select the add-on zip file. Activate the add-on by clicking on the checkmark. Select the database blend file and the thumbnails folder. Then save user preferences. Click on the refresh button to load the thumbnails preview. Easy House Generator is now ready to be used. Thanks for watching.